night is dead and so are my insides. I feel empty, I got my hands tied. Can't touch love cause I don't have the right mind. And it seems like something that I can't find. I'm seen as a freak because of my brain. If only they saw that I am more sane than all of those that are considered normal. Sit right down, let's make this formal. Hello, Sarah, ma'am. Let's not go through the same song and dance. I've got anxiety and depression, but I don't need your constant compressions. Push me down on the social scale because I'm not as social and mentally frail. I can't easily make conversation. It takes time. I do contemplation. I hate my vessel. I'm asking but making others feel special on different levels. Little do they know I'm closing my road. I've heard love is a lie. That is my own. I've been broken way too much. Every day I don't eat lunch. I sit and wait till I get skinnier so I can be accepted as prettier. Comments drive my esteem. Someone sets me off it, I blow steam. I do it by slitting my wrist. One by one, I say a wish. I wish I was skinny, I wish I was pretty. I wish I was smart, I wish I was art. I wish I was funny, I wish I was fun. Why can't this pain just get up and run? I don't wanna deal, I just wanna take it and heal. I don't wanna make it feel real. I'm stuck in my room every day cause of what they say. I can't even make way for myself. I'm even still real scared to weigh myself. I hate seeing these numbers go up, so I take my food and throw up. I hate how I look, I hate how I'm seen. I wish my life was obscene. Every day someone comes at me for how I dress, but this is what I love. In my head I make it less because of their comments. It's way too common, so I sit down and think, should I really do this? I need to make others happy. That's all I care about. That is at my paramount. That is at my paramount. I need to spread love and not hate, but I need more love than I congregate. Cause now when it's minuscule, I feel like I'm drowning in a swimming pool. I need a rope to come down so I can come around to happiness. And I feel this cattiness all inside my brain and wanna throw it out a window pane. To all the people that feel the same as me and feel that this is just a routine, I wanna bring us all together and make our worlds collide and provide each other with the strength that we need. Let's make ourselves stronger because of our demons, not weaker when they are all seething. Let's not give in to these heathens, there's plenty of reasons. They tear you down, chew you up, but you gotta show them that you grew up. You no longer be screwed up, to confuse up a perfect world and speak into existence. We may need assistance, but don't let that stop you from being persistent. Don't let it become non-existent, let happiness in you become coexistent. I know that it will take time, but imagine it, it'll be so sublime. And you'll finally get some downtime for your pastime. An adventure waits, so don't give up on that. Contrast to the contact of happiness and all that. Don't give up. No. Don't give up. Please, don't give up.